That's a good one. Oh gosh, that's slow. 7:02, that's not good at all. Hooray! Come on, spider. Oh, I haven't been around too much this week, Smoke. Oh, okay, that's all right. How you been doing? Oh yeah, how's that going? You get that all figured out? Are you a Bitcoin genius now? Can you get me a bunch of money? Oh, that's not good. It's could be worse. So really the question is, where have you been? Oh, I got robbed. It's gonna be like an 11:56 or something. Yep. Little errors. When you say trust, do you mean like what makes it like reliable? Or like people aren't getting ripped off? Oh crap. No. Okay, thank you. Stupid glowworm just come the first time. What does that mean, Smokey? Doesn't depend on trust. I think you spent a week like trying to learn what it means, so that might not be an easy question to answer. Okay. And how is Bitcoin different than that? Oh, so that is a loaded question then, not just a, it took you a while to figure out what makes it different. Can you ELI five it for me? Explain it to me like I'm five? What do you mean distributed? Okay. Is that the idea behind Bitcoin? Is that every transaction ever made? Anybody can look at. So someone can go in and, well, I guess it's not like a Wikipedia process where everyone can go in and edit things, right? But is it like just public, anybody can go in and look at it? Can you tell who purchased what? Because I feel like that would be like a huge privacy issue. Okay. It's interesting. I see. So it is all anonymous. I was gonna say, I doubt people would actually use it if you could just go in and see what anybody purchased, but that's interesting. Also makes it sound kind of shady, though. Like, seems like a lot of illegal operations would be very happy to use Bitcoin. Yeah, dude, I'm 1 second off. Which is frustrating. The last couple times I've gone, I thought I had it, and I've choked at different parts, so. Metropolia, I have no idea if I'm saying that right, but Polia is what I'm going to say, just put down a 41.51 today. It's ridiculous. Oh yeah? Like the new one or the old one? I've never actually played the new Tomb Raider, actually. I've watched some people play it, but I've never actually played it myself, so. Man, that's pretty slow. I'm behind here by quite a bit, but we'll see what happens. Oh my gosh, that was really early. Alright, that's a good throw. Wow, that was a good box. Pair of boxes right there, though. Pretty darn close. I think that what I just did is pretty darn close to being it's optimized for me. Hup. $29.37's not bad. It's under 40, which I'm happy with. So I definitely still have a shot at under 42 minutes here. I'd like to be closer to 29:30 right there. Pretty good there though. 30, 36 coming up here. Definitely have a shot here, as long as I don't screw up these next parts, so. Alright, here we go. Need some time save here. Nice. Dang it. That's going to cost me a little bit right there, missing that jump. Oh, it's going to cost me a little bit. It's alright. We're still good. We're still good. Hup. All right, come on, baby. We're looking good right now, but I gotta finish it. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? Crap. That was a waste of time. I kind of froze there for a second. Alright, come on, gotta push. Decent box. That's officially the fastest I've been here. I'm definitely sub 42 pace right now. I just gotta finish it. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm really afraid. Oh, this should be good. Phew! Oh my gosh, get up. Oh, that was almost not good. That hurts a little bit, but we should be okay, I think. So I gotta wait. Come on, baby, run. Run! Right now, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Come on, hurry, 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 hurry. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so tight. Oh crap. This is gonna be so close. Come on, come on, get there, get there, get there, get there, get there, get there! Yes!